Garner said he may have had a casual sexual encounter with the victim, Pamela Cajanez, but he says he didn't kill her. Cajanez was found murdered, says she was viciously strangled.
Vessels of war, each with a secret to reveal. Now, new evidence.
We're starting to see the outline of a hull curving off.
Three million shipwrecks lost in the depths of the ocean.
There's the bow. Wow, she's pretty.
Each a time capsule hiding stories of adventure, innovation.
The number of holes in that wreck is quite remarkable.
Courage and tragedy.
We're talking about the deaths of 10,000 people.
Now the hunt is on to find the ships, unlock their secrets.
Imagine being in a haunted house with a small flashlight.
And I lost my hold and fell.
There was a terrible crash at the vessels. I was the only one to come back.
Others sank to the bottom.
A fugitive ex-cop. 33-year-old Christopher Jordan Dorner is suspected of killing three people in a terrifying rampage.
Mark Essex, a black American trained sniper who murked nine white people, five of them being police officers. He also injured 13 others.
The lone gunman is Gavin Long, a former Marine sergeant. The officers killed in that deadly encounter. Brad Garofalo with the sheriff's office for 24 years. Matthew Gerald, a rookie.
Willie Brown went on trial for the crimes against Marianne, Brianna, Sarah, and the victim known as Carla. He was facing a total of 33 charges, including first-degree rape, kidnapping, and assault with a deadly weapon.
Tremaine Wilborn, a convicted bank robber out on parole, shot 33-year-old officer Sean Bolton multiple times. The 33-year-old was a former Marine who served in Iraq.